rootstock is a type of vitis, a type of vine, which is commonly found, originally commonly found in America, like Vitis riparia, Vitis belanderi, Vitis labrusca. There's also Asian types of vitis, like Vitis amurensis. And these are vitis which are resistant to the phylloxera in the ground. And the idea is that those vitis, they don't really make interesting wines. They're known for making foxy type wines, not interested for making fine table wines. But here in Europe, we have another type of vitis known as Vitis vinifera, which is the mother of all varieties that people know these days, Cabernet, Sauvignon, Chardonnay, all the famous varieties. The mother is called Vitis vinifera, and Vitis vinifera makes lovely wines, but is very, very sensitive to phylloxera. So therefore, at some stage, the beginning of last century, people decided to compromise and graft the mother of all good wines onto American rootstocks resistant to phylloxera. At the time, it was the only true solution that was found. These days, we tend to believe that the pressure of phylloxera is a bit lower, and also some growers are ready to take, you know, some risk to some extent, and try to go back to the original vines. By doing Selection Massale, we not only replaced the vines that are dead with the younger vines, but we also decided to replace them on their own roots, which obviously, as time goes and as replacement is taking place, will allow for the true variety to explore the terroir of that block without having to go via the rootstock media, which we believe will then lead on to better quality, more complex wine, and more representative of where the wine was born.